We are going to be playing GTA 5 story mode and online. So we'll start with story mode. See a couple of things in story mode. And then they'll move online.
Man,
I love the internet.
I love the internet. Cannot wait.
Whoever just joined, I welcome to the video. Yeah, enjoy.
Fantastic. Man, I love the internet.
As I have got a crew. Oh, see when this thing doesn't work. Except. Hmm. I thought she'd be recording. S H L 1. T P 9 N pyramid for you guys. Well, I'll just do this. not.
Bên cho em mình vào mấy cửa sổ sau.
Cool. Tell me the code what you got for your email.
But I'm trying to sign into Rockstar Gamer Talk and make a play for online.
Oh my, she just wanted to tell me when you're on the phone. Look, I had to use your email because it's your email what's linked to be my PlayStation. Did you not get a code by Rockstar Gaming, no?
No.
I don't know, resend it then. There, resend. Fucking hell, man. Have you even got your right email on your own phone? Verify your email. There's no fucking good to find. Right, try now. Open up your email, close your emails and open it back up, please. And were you the person who was on my life? Oh, it's just like when you went off it, is it, eh? Aye, I was doing boring shit. You could have told me to do something and I would have done it. Aye, as I said at the start, I'm doing a wee bit of story mode dent on me. Try and date with my email.
Yeah, bye.
Bye. Are you going on the group call because Lauren wants to talk to us? Yeah, but I'm asking you, and I can tell her. It lie.
Oh, email. Johnson. Phoebe's. D. Two, five, two. Right guys, I am back, sorry for the delay, and let's get on to this.
Get a cab here as soon as possible.
No problem. I'll have one there in a couple of minutes.
Sounds good, thanks.
So where do you want to go?
Man, what dark things do you want me to do on my own menu? Take this to get juice.
That's the ride, my man.
Michael! Cannot wait. Fantastic. Man, I love the internet.
What dark things do you want me to do when I'm dead? What do you, just because I'm dead and sound boring? What if it is, I mean, he's just moving what it takes, see? And he's just saying it's a lathy. No, it's not even near your bucket, so I wouldn't want to put that yet. Rhyme in the like when that you know. Mm-hmm. Well, see if you didn't kind of set it up, Fran, you won't help it. Huh? Ah, but Ryan, you might not be able to read the instructions. We can't.
At last!
No, she isn't bad, Ryan. She's a good girl. You eat one, only she's not unknown to you. Ryan, she's only saying that her out of your opinion. Shall we remember there is taxis? Home in a taxi cab. Ah, it's not that, dear. And Sally, there is buses on a Sunday. Sally, there is buses on a Sunday, there's just no a walk. Ryan's a bus, use him. Ryan, you're not going to tell me what you want to for me to day on my life and you're not going to tell me what to do now. So make it more interesting so you can watch it. Well, I'm talking about stuff today on my PlayStation. Right, you going to make Charlie breakfast in bed, aye? Oh, the guy got a slap. Oh, I'm being a big man. Charlene. See for what? Right, Charlene, can I just say something just to help you out? See for whatever year, whatever day your birthday's on this year, then the following year it'll be the next day, meaning so next year your birthday will be on a Monday, and then the following year it'll be on a Tuesday, and so on and so forth. For last year your birthday was on a Saturday. That's why it's on a Sunday this year. You get me now? Ryan, someone's telling me to shut up. Well, can you hear our conversation, Ryan? Ryan, shut the fuck up. That's a surprise, Charlene. It's because I've got the phone next to my mic, you daffy. Oh, that indoors is shite. You gotta tape that, dude. My birthday this year is a Friday. Right, let me see when your, what day your birthday's on the day, this year. Ryan, your birthday this year is on a Friday. Ryan, I can help you, I can take you. Like a guy's do. Who was I was going to take you to a pub? Huh? I'm doing something. I'm going to make a crew. I'm doing something. I'm on pause the news so I can make a crew so I can join it. Then I'll need to get kicked off of my life. And I'm trying to play FIFA because my next game is Rangers, and you said you want to play that. Aye, because I'm doing something the new I'm sending into my account so I can make a crew, Ryan. No, no wanking. You're wanking. he really wants to still make a group deal, I know you tell. Would you still want to make it even though it should be me, you, Riley and Ryan, and Kel? Well, if he doesn't want to, then there'd be no point, because I didn't even want. See, what if really if he wants to do it, to tell Kerr to stop on, to tell Kerr to stop annoying you? You'd just be laughing if really the tells Kerr to shut the fuck up and I believe you made it. We wonder what's going on. People are going, why the fuck am I getting roasted by an 11-year-old? And here we go, I'm a fuck. And here we go, I'm a fuck. You used to fucking fuck my money, fucking just do. I didn't care, I'm dead. I thought if Kerr had to come to Alpha to hear a game of I played a couple of games of football with me and Ryan. I'll go Kerr. That's stupid, eh? So how much I don't know anyway. Mine was just alright. I said mine was alright. Do 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 probably we can up at 5 o'clock. What a half day. No. 5 hours, I can't remember. Alright, that's just the time I'm gonna go see what could. Man, Tyler, try and get the dog to sleep in my room for a bit. And if no, then it's sleeping down the stairs on the couch, which I don't come to. Oh, body.
people went down and trying to come back only what they hear me talking to the news just for that moon live the news.
Shut the fuck up, people, eh? game. Hurry up.